Hello. So, welcome back to Monster Hunter 3U, and today we are fighting the one, the only, Ligaiacris. This is my favorite monster. It's been the monster that really got me interested in Monster Hunter in general. And now I finally get to fight him at full strength. And for this reason, I'm not bringing Cha-Cha with me, so it can be one-on-one. I will do this with high rank, like I, of course, too. Alright. Let's get this fucking shit going. There's no way you should be able to roar stun me underwater. Oh. Ow. There we go. I think I hit him, but I'm not actually sure. Woo! Find a specific opening. Not particularly obvious with him. But when he turns, he does a slapping move. Charged up all the way yet. I just remembered, I think I need his tail, actually. How the fuck do I get his tail in underwater? Oh, this is going to be a strange fight. Ow. Also, probably a long fight. Fuck. Yes, there we go. Now he's full charge. Oh, fuck. Fuck. Okay. Oh. Okay, no. How the fuck are you wanting? Okay. Ah, thought it was done. Okay, I thought I was out of range. Thank you. be that close. I need to actually see what the fuck is happening. Game! Let me avoid then. Where's it going? Curious on how a full powered the guy who fights on land. That's what I should focus on right now. It's the tail. I had a weird theory that the guy of Chris's skeleton comes from Fatalis, and this fight is really supporting that. Why? Why, Capcom, did you make the knockdown time so fucking low in these games? How the fuck do you expect me to actually, like, position myself if he fucking falls over wrong? Well, there's not that many directions he can go, so I guess paintballing is pointless in this case. Oh, okay, that actually got me. Actually reach him up here. No, he's smarter than that. He's powered up now. Ooh, okay, he double does. Okay. No. Fishy. Thank you. getting hit by that move, aren't I? Challenging. What are you doing? Oh, he's dying! Alright, hold on, let me... I'll give him, like, a few minutes. Armor looks cool. See here, 20, 19, 18. Cause I can at very least see if I can get his tail off. Also, I should probably sharpen real quick since I already got one more of these. Alright. Into the Legai Crest Den. Thank you. Oh, I dodged that. Oh, wait a minute. Game. Game. That would have been the most unfair death in this game so far. There we go. First. I have felled the Legiacris. Alright, and the other runs I can do with Cha-Cha because this guy's armor is greatsword armor. So how lucky for me. You were a worthy foe, and you did not disappoint. Overall, very satisfying fight, even though it's low rank. First Legiacris. Yes, please. Ah, but it wasn't the Legiacris causing the earthquake. The next quest. Alright, so I will take care of some other stuff off screen. Until then, have a great day. And happy hunting. Oh, for fuck's sake. Okay. Alright, have a great day and happy hunting.